Today we're going to talk about the fascinating phenomenon called eating while driving. Hey there, NJRoute22.com here with another low carb keto carnivore chat. And I just want to let you know one thing. When you're low carb or carnivore, or like a good low carb person and carnivore, you never really feel the need to eat. You don't get hunger pangs and you're not constantly craving things or hitting the pantry or the refrigerator for food. It's true. It's 100% true. And when you keep your blood sugar low, when you don't spike it with the high sugar, high carb foods, your hunger remains in control at all times. You never really get hungry quickly. Your hunger is real. Like your body wants fuel. It's not asking for it because it got shocked by too much sugar. But what I find fascinating is that when you see people driving and eating in their cars while they're on the road, about 99% of the time, what they're eating is very high in carbs. A lot of times it's a burger or a sandwich or some French fries. It's really not any different than going to any commercial restaurant. They're all carb dens, as we said in a previous post. They're carb dens. It's just everything has sugar and carbs and added bad ingredients. And especially when you're eating on the road, you can't really eat a steak while you're driving. You have to eat a fork and knife. I mean, I've even ordered burgers from, a Burger King. I said, just give me the patties. And you can't really eat a greasy, slimy hamburger on the road. It's, or chicken wings. Imagine, and you know, this is why you don't see people eating pizza or egg foo young on the highway, because you just can't do it. When you can see that all the food that people eat while driving are super high carb, maybe that can help you put together another piece of the puzzle if you haven't already. Eating is mindless for most people on the standard American diet. They get hungry and they see these restaurants all at easy access points on the highway. It's one drive-through window leads to the next drive-through window, and so on and so on and so on. So my suggestion is that if you can try carnivore and really be disciplined about it, just for a couple months, you're going to realize that, wow, all this quick pit stops you've made to get food was some sort of false body signal that you were getting. It was just you just feeding a bad addiction. So get off the sugar and you'll never have to pull into a McDonald's or Burger King or whatever restaurant it may be. And that's it. If you like the video, please hit the bell and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.